break my heart.
It's balance of the morning. I'm starving over here. I forgot to bring the breakfast bars today. So we're like, can we make a Dunkin' Donuts run? Can we order food? Somebody bring us something. How would we get it done? I mean, you can run down to the candy machine.
That's probably what's going to happen.
The candy machine?
It's just the two of us, man. We're such a small operation in this.
I know. I know.
Normally, you know, someone can go, you know, help us out.
Right. But there's nobody here. It's just me and Brian. Kevin's
guys,
at the house.
How helpless are you guys? Open up the Uber Eats app or something and just order food. It takes 2 seconds.
Well, none of us wants to pay for it. We're trying to wait for the other one to say, I'll pay for it. We're both so cheap. I don't have my wallet. My wallet's in the car. I think your wallet's up here, is it?
I don't know.
You don't know. Oh, my gosh.
You don't even need your wallet. If you have one of these delivery services, all that information should be saved in there. You don't need your wallet.
I don't think I have that. I don't think I have Uber, but I don't think I have Uber Eats. I don't know.
It's on you then.
It's on you then, bro.
Jill usually does this together.
Oh, you don't want to do it. Jill usually pays for it. Jill goes on vacation right now, so she's not going to do it.
I'm going to send you to 10 days.
the thing.
So we got the scan on Facebook. You gonna read this?
Tell Bobby.
It's all good. Yeah. It's from Adriana. She said, "Hello, Valentine. My friend told me about
your show. Your
mom
told me that it is after the
week I
finished
reading
some of
the birthdays.
I'm buying it all."
She said, "Now I want your opinion on something. My birthday was over the weekend, and the guy I'm dating sent over flowers and a card, and he spelled my name wrong. My name is Adriana, but he wrote Ariana. So basically, he left out the D." Which is a totally different name. I know he knows my name and is probably just rushing, but I think that's kind of lame. It's one thing if it happens at Starbucks, but if someone really cares about you, they wouldn't do that. My friends think I'm overreacting because otherwise he has been pretty great. Anyway, thank you guys. Love, Adriana.
Adriana, you're overreacting. He forgot the D. He misspelled your name. I mean, how long have you been dating the guy anyway? How long have you been with her, she's saying?
It doesn't say.
Yeah.
The guy I'm dating, yeah, she didn't say how long. But I mean, again, I have been maybe painting myself in a bad light over here, but I misspelled names sometimes. Like if I write my daughter's name, sometimes I have to sneak a second L in there. I don't know. Sometimes you just write fast and you just kind of skip a letter.
Well, you're a monster. I don't misspell my kid's name. I've got that down, you know? Brian, what do you say here?
I say he's a creep.
He's a creep?
Look,
he misspelled her name.
It's a different name. He wrote a different name.
No, he didn't. He forgot the D. Adriana and Ariana.
That's a different name.
It's not a different name. It's just he forgot the D.
I think that's kind of late. I think that's kind of late. My wife is a very unique name. People misspell it, missay it all the time, and it really bothers her. This is a very serious offense. And
well, okay, that's fine. I think it bothers her, but this is just somebody she's dating. It's not like you as a husband are misspelling her name after 10 years of marriage or something like that. It's just somebody she started dating. She misspelled it.
And he sent flowers and a card. Why are we giving him zero credit for the birthday gift?
Exactly.
And we're just remarking on the one little mistake.
Maybe that was meant for Ariana.
You're in. You're a deep. That's what he forgot. That's what you are. Text in right now, 31043. Keep or creep? Text in 31043. Keep the guy or dump the guy? Keep or creep? That's what Brian wants to call it here. 31043. And here's the thing, too. You guys are also missing out on this. He sent over, and we don't know from reading this, he sent over the flowers and the birthday card. Did he write the card out himself, or did he have the florist write it out? Maybe the florist misspelled it.
Well, that's lame. You can't write your own note.
When you call it into the florist, they write it for you.
I gather from this that it was a birthday card that he wrote, like a Hallmark card. That's what it sounds like to me.
All right. Well, so I sent over flowers and a card. Because sometimes I'll call into the florist, they'll write the card for you, you know?
I guess you're right. I guess it could have been that.
Who knows? Keep or creep, text in 31043. Brian, your last-minute case to dump this guy? Go right ahead.
It's someone's name. Misspell any other thing. Rush on any other. But take a moment. It takes 2 seconds to write someone's name.
Kevin, your stance?
That it was a tiny little mistake. That it could happen to anybody. And the guy sent over a gift, which he is getting zero credit for.
Exactly right. 866-544-MYFM. Text in 31043.
Call Valentine now. 866-544-MYFM. Getting a great deal on a new Toyota is easy. Because right now, at the We Make It Easy sales event, you can get zero APR for 60 months on a new 2020 Camry, Camry Hybrid, or even the Prius Liftback. That's zero APR for 60 months on the best-selling car in America and on the most iconic hybrid of them all. Whichever you choose, it's a great deal on an exceptionally reliable and fuel-efficient new Toyota. Offers end soon, though, so hurry into Toyota's We Make It Easy sales event and drive home a bold new Camry, a powerful Camry Hybrid, or an ever-efficient Prius.
Not all customers will qualify. Limited-term financing through Toyota Financial Services. 0% APR includes 60 monthly payments of $1,667 per $1,000 borrowed. For example, 10% down. Down payment varies with credit. See dealer for details. Must take delivery for model year 2020 new car dealer stock by midnight August 3rd. The time is now for all of us to make critical decisions to better our health. Staying healthy right now is more important than ever, and D-Herbs has been helping people cleanse, strengthen their immune system, lose weight, and stay healthy for over 15 years. The D-Herbs Full Body Cleanse
has thousands of five-star reviews online because people love the way it makes them look and feel. D-Herbs is not a crazy drink or a bad diet. It's 7 all-natural, completely organic formulas, each designed to cleanse a different part of your body and help your system rid toxic waste so you can lose that toxic weight. Just read the reviews. The Full Body Cleanse has helped people lose a lot of weight, sleep better, clear their skin, boost their immune system, and have them feeling better about themselves in so many ways. This cleanse just works, and in only 20 days. And right now, you can get a nice discount at checkout with promo code Ellen. Go to dherbs.com, promo code Ellen. That's dherbs.com, promo code Ellen.
Frank's Red Hot Thick Sauce is still the perfect blend of flavor in each, but in 4 flavors that are thicker and saucier than ever. There's Buffalo Ranch, Buffalo Barbecue, Original, and Spicy Honey Bourbon. All thick, all saucy, all the time. Now you can squeeze and dip and dunk and smother, and don't let me go on any further.